certain situations and you are required to hide apps. And I am talking about hiding apps on your iPhone. Android, I know, don't even say. Situations like when your mom asks you to make a call and you are like, what should I hide first? Snapchat or WhatsApp? Hi, my name is Fahed and this video will help you to hide apps on your iPhone without jailbreaking. So let's get started. The first and the best way to hide apps on iPhone is through iPhone restriction features. The restrictions feature is basically aimed at users looking for parental control. However, you can also use this feature to hide apps. To enable it, you can head to iOS settings, then go to general, then tap on restrictions. Here just tap on enable restrictions, then enter a passcode. Once you have entered the passcode twice, the restrictions feature will be enabled. Then you can just disable the toggles for stock apps like Safari, Camera, Siri, FaceTime, App Store, Podcast, etc. to hide them. To hide third-party apps, scroll down and in the Allowed Content sections, go to Apps. Here you can hide all the third-party apps. Or you can hide apps based on their age ratings. There is no way to hide specific apps, but you can use the 12 plus option to hide dating apps like Tinder, or use the 9 plus option to hide social apps like Instagram. You can check out the age ratings of different apps in the App Store. The disabled apps are hidden from the home screen as well as search. Also, they remain hidden even after you have restarted your iPhone or iPad. And you can only get your hidden apps back by disabling the restriction feature through your passcode. Now what if you want to hide application like messages, an application like photos, which Apple does not allow you to? Well, here is the trick. So put three applications inside a folder. So I am going to bring three apps from a different page and put them inside a folder just like that. I press the home button once, then I go back and remove all the apps out of the folder except the application that I want to delete. In this case, I am going to use the messages application. So let's say I want to delete messages. Now I have messages inside of a folder. By itself, what I want to do now is have a full page in a full doc. So all you have to do is bring the applications out of the folder, bring it all the way down to the dock and release it. And it disappears from the screen. So now it is not visually viewable, so you can't really see it. You can still find it by going to search. So it's nice way to hide it. Now you have to restart your device in order to application to come back. So that's all for now. What do you think about this? Tell me in the comments. I would love to hear your feedback. Subscribe our channel for more tips and tricks. And thank you so much for watching.